just wanted to talk about the situation with Bible Christian. I woke up to a lot of posts with people tagging in, stating that Bible Christina was found by her husband and friend unresponsive in the bathtub. I am very much devastated at this point. I just went straight into prayer mode and just started praying. And, it's very heartbreaking because a few years ago, that's how we lost Whitney. She was found unresponsive in the bathtub. And obviously, the CPR did not work because she was already dead. I have read those posts and all the things that I've seen on Google about Bible Christina, and the comments that I have seen are ridiculous. Calling her a crackhead, calling her mom and her family crackheads. All they do is smoke and all they do is drink and all of that stuff. That's ridiculous. Why in the world would you sit there and criticize a person, talk down on a person, and call their family a crackhead when you don't even know them personally? Everyone knows, who knows me, know that I am a huge Whitney fan. I've been following her since I was 7 or 8 years old. And yes, she has flaws. We all do. But the only reason why everybody don't know our flaws is because we're not celebrities. We're not actors. We're not singers. And Whitney was that. And everybody knows what she was going through because of the tabloids and the paparazzi following her and all of this stuff. That's the only reason why everybody knew what she was going through. But what gives you the right to sit there and criticize her daughter or her family? There's always in a family a person that smokes and drinks. I have that in my family, on both sides of my family. I actually lost my uncle because he's been drinking and smoking since I was a child. And it caught up with him and, he passed away. But my thing is, instead of criticizing people, how about start praying for them? Instead of talking down on people, how about praying for them? You ain't perfect. I am not perfect. Whitney wasn't perfect. Bible Christina isn't perfect. You don't know. I don't know what she's going through. Only her and the Lord know what happened and what was going on at the time when that happened. We don't know if it was a mistake or if it was on purpose. That don't give you the right to sit there and call her no crackhead. You don't know what she had in her system, and neither do I. That don't give you the right to sit there and talk about her or her mom or her family. Because every family goes through. Every family have their struggles. We have their ups and downs and whatever. All I did when I read it, all I did was went straight into prayer mode. When even the people that I don't know or never heard of, and I see stuff like that on Facebook, I automatically go and straight into prayer mode. Because it's only right that someone prays for you instead of talking about you and criticizing you and all this crap. I'm not saying I'm perfect. I talked about people. But when it's serious stuff like this, where people drinking and smoking or in gangs and stuff, I'm not gonna sit there and, oh, he's stupid or she's stupid, why she's smoking this, she's smoking. I don't do that. That's not me. And I don't want nobody around me who does that. I have flaws. I have a lot of flaws. I don't want nobody talking about me, judging me, or criticizing me on nothing I do. Well, nothing I did. Because I'm human, just like Bobby Christina, just like Whitney was. She's human. Don't give you the right to speak upon no one when it's bad or talk about somebody, criticize people when you got all your little flaws and don't nobody know about them because you're not famous. You're not in the public eye like they are. like with you. You don't know what she's going through. You don't know what's the reason she did what she did. Don't know. All we can do is pray for her and her family. And for you all that's sitting there criticizing her and her family, shut up, look at yourself in the mirror, and criticize your own self. Figure out how to make yourself better than sitting around judging people and talking down on people. Learn how to pray. Pray for yourself and pray for others. Prayer changes things. And if this world would start praying, it would be a better place. If people would start praying more, this world would be a better place. Stop running and flapping your lips when you don't know the whole story. You don't know what really happened. Just pray. Ask God to fix stuff. Ask him to change things. Instead of just talking about, I can't stand that. What you talking for? You don't even know this girl. You don't even know her family. Personally, all we know is that this is Whitney Houston's daughter. I followed Whitney all my life, basically all my life since I was 7 or 8 years old. And I followed Bobby Christine as well, including Bobby Brown. He had a lot of flaws and all, but I don't judge him because that's not right. Who am I to judge the next person when I know I got those same people in my family? I don't want nobody judging my family. So why should I judge the next person's family? Don't give you the right. You ain't perfect. You don't got it all together. You ain't all that. Trust me. So once again, stop talking about people. Shut up. Look in the mirror at yourself and at your family. Before you start criticizing other people's family, talking about other people's family, learn how to pray and ask God to change things and to fix things in your life before you go and talk about somebody else. Because your life ain't together. Your life ain't perfect. And neither is mine. And I'm going to continue to pray for her and her family. And you should do the same.